Hello guys, welcome to GNG TV. I'm your host Anthony for this month's Lucky Draw. But before picking a winner of May, we'll be going through all the exciting ongoing news here at GNG Armament. The first news, on June 9th to 11th, we will be holding the GNG World Cup Shooting Competition Finals. There will be 60 participants from all around the world competing in different stages for a price of $10,000. If you happen to be in Taipei on that weekend, drop by the Taipei Expo Park and come cheer your team. Now, the second news, you have all been waiting for it, it's finally here, the ARP9. Before it's shipped out to one of your local dealers, I was able to snatch out one of them to introduce all its features. Alright, let's start from the back. We have the new GOS V5 stock. It's a two-position stock, spring-loaded. It holds the battery, I'll come back to that. The receiver is made of nylon fiber reinforced polymer. It's light and durable. The charging handle is functional. It will give you access to your rotary hop-up. The fire selector is clicking into places. We have an aggressive flat trigger and the new pistol grip from GNG Armament with a hand stopper at the bottom, and then the ambidextrous magazine release. The magazine is a high cap 300 round and with the wheel at the bottom. At the front, we have the new M-Lock handguard made of CNC aluminium. It's nice and sturdy. Then we have the new GNG sound amplifier. At the top, we have new slim flip-up sights. And it doesn't come with the foregrip, but you will find very soon at your local dealers a large selection of M-Lock accessories for your ARP9. All right, back to the battery. Remember, in the ARP9, you have an ETU and a MOSFET. What we recommend is either using an 11.1 LiPo battery or a 7.4. To access the battery compartment, you first need to hold onto the lever down the stock tube and pull out the stock. Then you find the cap, grab that cap, there's a button. Then press down the button and voila, here's the MOSFET and the battery. It's now time for the lucky draw. Remember, to have a chance every month to win a GR4 G26, you need to register your replica. Every GNG replica comes with a tag. On that tag, you will find two sets of numbers, an authentication code and a serial number. Go on our official website, www.guaichu.com, and register them. For this month, we have a total number of participants of 3,625. Alright, let's pick our winner of the month. For the first digit, I'm going to put the ball from 0 to 3. And the first digit is number 2. I'll add the rest. And pick the second number digit. Second digit is number 3. Congratulations to our winner, participant number 2345, serial number G1599555 from Canada. Thank you for watching, guys. Remember to check out our Facebook page and Instagram for all the GNG news, and I'll see you next time.